What's up guys, this is TechnicChart7 and today I'm doing a video stabilization test between S9 Plus and Google Pixel XL 2. This is the sample of 1080p in 30fps, and in this you can see the stabilization of S9 Plus is very jerky, whereas in Pixel XL 2 the video looks more smooth. Let's change the mode to 1080p in 60fps. In this, both videos are very stabilized and there is no much difference between them. Now comes in 4K 30fps mode. The video taken by S9 Plus again looks very jerky. On the other hand, the Pixel's video is looking very smooth and better. After looking all this video, it looks like S9 stabilization only works better in 60fps. But in the case of Pixel XL 2, no matter in which mode you are recording in, the video will always look more stabilized and better. So that's it guys, if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and do subscribe my channel for more tech related video. This is TechnicChart7 signing out, bye bye.